What's going on, everybody? How's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today, and we're doing some For Honor beta. So, I've been playing this quite a bit. I don't know where I should put this. Yeah, maybe I'll just move you down there. Except that covers up the mini-map here. Hold on. Perfect, there we go. Alright, but yeah. For Honor. It's really good. I enjoy it. I've joined into a winning game. This game's gonna be coming out pretty soon. The beta's open for everyone. I've been playing it here and there, usually when I got up early in the morning, so I wanted to record this at least. That plus, it's just a really fun game. Also, I'm getting into playing the harder characters. Like, I think the dude who I'm playing right now, he's a medium, because he doesn't have that many crazy combos. But the sword that I got for him makes him do a lot of damage. Now there's a big giant team battle going on over there. Oh, got him! Oh shit, that person's got a fucking upgrade. Nah, I'm gonna die. Yeah, no, I'm gonna die. The only downside about this game that I can really tell you guys is that team battling is fucking garbage. Because this game to me feels very like... Yeah, I'm gonna die. Fuck it, whatever. It's very like you just need to fight one person. That or be a douchebag and just come in and get a hit on somebody. Because that's how a lot of people just play this. And it's a valid strategy, but it's garbage. Like, if you're last man, that's fine.
You captured Zone A.
Or someone's last man, that's fine. But still, it's garbage. I don't know, I'm not a big fan of it. Also, too, since I've been picking up characters that don't have crazy amounts of combos, like, it's kind of annoying. Also, too, running's a very good thing in this game. Like, look at this guy, he's gonna just try to come up there and just fuck up my boy. Fuck off, guy.
Lost Zone A.
Oh, you're just gonna keep blocking, aren't you? Yeah.
Lost Zone C.
And now he's in revenge mode, or whatever that thing's called. Alright. I love right when I joined. We're doing garbage now. There we go. Fuck off, lady, and just die for me. I'm just gonna fucking camp over these people. Just let me do this a little bit. Ugh. Oh, that's such a hard fight. I just came in last minute, smacked it. There you go. Make them rage to respawn. There we go. Like, that was my strategy in this game. Make a person rage until they respawn.
You captured Zone C.
Got a little bit of a cold, so... Sorry if I sound like shit. Yeah, I love For Honor. It's a really good game. I really enjoy it. Just go. Oh, fine. There. Good. Go up. There. Now let me go down. I was about to just smack that dude in the face to push him down. Also, too, a bad thing about this game that a lot of people still don't know. The one game mode that we're playing right now. Reviving so much isn't a good thing. Like, it's honestly better to try to just not revive and just wait for somebody to pick you up instead of not at all. Because, this game mode kind of runs on lives. Like, when you hit 1,000, like, it starts running on lives. Like, it'll be like, if you're ahead, you have to kill the enemy's heroes, and if you do that, you win. So, also too, a lot of people just don't know how to fucking pick somebody up, and it's pretty garbage. But I can't really complain, because half the time they have like 3 people on them, like what happened to this poor fella. Or like 2 people, 2 to 3, like honestly if it's a 2 to 3 match, you're pretty much dead. Like there's no coming back. I just haven't respawned yet because I don't want to waste lives and I don't want to give them more, of a win or, like, a lead on us, but it doesn't look like it's going to happen that way because, our team's kind of all scattered around. Like, that's kind of the shitty thing about this game. Like, if you're scattered, you're fucked. Like, that's just not how this game works. Because I bet 99% of the time, most of the people on here play on teams. So it's like, for me, I'm a solo dude. I just go in solo. I don't, like, join my friends. My friends don't really play this game that much. Alright, come on, fella. Let's do this, come on. I have a problem with attacking too much. Fuck off and die. Yeah, let me just do this real quick. Oh, yeah. I lamed her out. I lamed her out and pushed her off.
You captured Zone A.
There we go. This is my domain now. All mine.
You lost Zone C.
Yeah, no, it's just super, super garbage that this game just plays like that.
You lost.
If you have more of your team there, you will lose. That's how it works. That's why teaming and grouping is, like, so there. Like, you need to do it when you're playing these game modes. Instead of playing, like, 1v1 Brawl. Like, 1v1 Brawl, you're fine because it's just you versus somebody else. It's just, it's skill versus... whatever. I think... wait, are we losing? No, we're not. Okay. Look at that. Look at that. Like I said. Like I just fucking said. Let me just... oh, no, I'm dead. Fucking dead because... assholes. I love that I, like, dropped down a bear trap just to fuck with those people. Sorry, like, my voice is, like, really fucking sore. I don't know why, but it's whatever. Alright, let's just respawn. Also, too, there's so many characters, there's so many options. Like, I really love this game for that reason. Like, most of the characters that they give you right at the start are two-handed people, sword, axe, and then katana. Also, for me, I joined the Viking side because, you know, gotta represent the North. And, yeah, I really fucking love this game. Like, it's so fun. The beta's amazing, and, there's just a couple things I'd like to see tweaked. There we go, we won. Yeah, there's only, like, a couple things I'd like to see tweaked, and it's, like, the thing to me that I feel that needs to be tweaked is the jumping from character to character. I got the exact same shield. That's great. Oh, and I leveled up again. Nice. But no, that's, like, that's the only problem I have with this game. It's the only one, is that, or is that the same shield? No, revenge on attack melee. Oh, okay, so no, it's different by a little bit. I might actually equip that because it's better than mine. And let's play with these fellas again. Because they were good. I enjoyed playing with them. Some matches can drag on super long. Or some matches can just go. Like last match, like I joined in when everybody was capping and it was a perfect opportunity for me to just come on in and just wreck. That's how it kind of goes. Like, to me, I would love to actually, like, record this with friends of mine and then, like, you know, do shit like that, but also too, I didn't know how long the beta was going to be up for, so that's why I'm doing it right now. I didn't play it when it first came out because, to be honest with you, I kind of forgot about it. Yeah, I honestly forgot about it. I forgot that this game was coming out, and then I saw it in my thing, thanks to my buddy. Who do I want to beat? You know what, I actually haven't gave this dude, like, a really good, like, play. I've been playing, like, all the basic people, except, like, this guy. That's why I have him, like, level 1. Oh, that's such a cool mask for the Lady Knight. That's really cool, I like that. To me, I'm just basic shield guy. Shield and Maul guy, I think. Because I think he uses a Maul or he uses a Morning Star. One of the two. I think the person that I have the most decked out is probably my samurai. Because for days straight, I played the samurai. The samurai was amazing. He's really good. He's kind of even. And he's not really that unfair, because like with the raider, the only thing I can find really unfair about the raider is his push. Because with his push, he has length to it. Because what he does, he runs up and he tackles somebody. So it's like uppercut, run, tackle, and then knock them down. With the samurai guy, his thing was just have your sword up, uppercut, and then just push him away with the hilt. Incoming! But, yeah, no, like, I don't, like, it's not unfair, but, like, sometimes it can just put you in a real big fucking pinch because you're on your back. But alright, I'm a knight at the dank table, and I'm gonna go cap A first because, you know, getting that extra edge is really good. I haven't seen his taunts either, because I just figured out how to taunt. I haven't, like, looked at the, what do you call it, like, the taunts. Oh yeah, and then there's this taunt. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, because I remember, like, I saw people just doing, like, this, like, just doing that, and it's amazing. Oh my god, their whole team's here. Oh my god. You lost zone A. Okay, dude, you just hit him. Come on, man. Oh no. Revengeance mode, I think. I don't know the name of it. No, I'm gonna die.
You lost zone C.
Fuck off. Oh, this Morning Star is actually kind of hard to use. Like, I haven't gave that dude, like, a really good, like, play. And also, too, their team's just running in a pack, so that's kind of a bad thing. And it doesn't seem like our team really knows how to do that, so. How do I say group up? Group up, everyone, because we're gonna keep dying if they just keep grouping up on us.
You captured
group suck in this game, especially. And if you know a team that can do it really good, you're fucked. Like, it's no good. Just group up, and, you know, there we go. Alright. They're even coming into our spawn! Oh my god, they're in our fucking spawn, man! That shouldn't happen. Yeah, we're gonna fucking lose. Oh, the lag's kicking in, too. Oh! Yeah, I knew somebody was gonna leave. I knew somebody was gonna leave. Lego Gamer was just like, yeah, no, I'm done. I'm probably playing with children because it's, like, pretty fucking early in the morning. Get him. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Don't worry, bro, I got you.
You lost.
I need, like, points, so. I love that now I'm recording, like, I'm doing super shit. Whatever. That's pretty garbage. Move out the fucking way, guy. Alright. Also, too, I'm playing a guy I'm not too good with, because I don't really like the Morning Star that much. I'm going to go to C. Oh my god. I'm gonna go to C and see if I can stealth cap it and get some health back. Let me just do this real quick. Let me get hype. Oh yeah. We just get all sorts of hype. That actually makes me really want to play this guy more, because that's so stupid. And I know I said I should be helping team with my you team, but... Oh, no, yeah, this is gonna be bad. Oh, come on, man, why? My throat's starting to give out. No, stop! Oh, I hate people. I hate y'all so much. Get out of here. Oh my god! What? Oh, that was crazy. I've never seen that happen before. Oh my god, that dude jumped off for me. Holy shit. That guy's a fucking beast. You know what? It's game over. It's game over. Don't worry, blue guy. I got you. I didn't mean to spam that either.
You captured Zone C.
Alright, don't worry. Here, I got you. I'm coming. Don't respawn. Oh, you stupid prick. You just respawned. Oh my god, no. Oh, he just pushed me down. Oh no, knockdown, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking die. I ain't got nothing. I ain't got nothing right now. My team ain't got nothing. I might actually go back to playing a dude I'm better with, so... Oh my god, that's garbage. That's real garbage. At least the first game I played, I won. I know this game is probably one of the most hypest games I've played in quite a while. Oh my god, I got him. I got him. Fuck you. Oh no, okay. He got picked up, so. Let me just do this real quick. Let me get hype.
You captured Zone C.
Oh, why are you so mad, bro? Oh, why are you so mad? Why are you so mad? Why are you so mad? Oh my god. Oh, shield breaker. Fuck, I should have been blocking. I don't have anything good for this dude. I'm kind of at, like, a bad place. I am a rock in a- Oh my god, there we go. Come on, what do you got, homie? Bitch, fuck you. Let me do this real quick. Oh, breaker! Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Good shit, homie. Good shit. Oh, my god. Oh, that was good. Holy fuck, that was good. I think these guys don't know how to, like, grab some of the points either, because I know if you grab, like, enough points, you can pick people up. Or reset the time, but I think we're too far gone. I don't think we got the time.
Zone C.
Yeah, no, I don't think we got it. GG, fellas. Good fight. Yeah, just kill that berserker. Because I actually would like to play somebody I'm better with. Because it seems like also, too, a lot of people just play, like, really easy characters on here. Like, to me, I kind of prefer being, like, the harder people. I did best on my team, and I did shit. I think I did. I got top of the leaderboard, that's all I really can say. I don't know, maybe I should do another game with him, because that was bad. Like, the team just didn't know what they were doing. You know what, I'll do another game as the guy, because why not? Also, too, it's like, the recording just started. Like, I started right when I was going to be getting into a game. Revenge melee attack. Sure, I'll put that on. Why not? I'm ready for the next match. No, I don't want to do deployable, whatever. I don't really care where we go. Let's go somewhere different. Let's go there. Yeah, I didn't do too good. Didn't do too bad. Me and the AI capped quite a bit. The AI didn't get any kills. The other guy didn't get any kills, but our team just fucking got bodied. I love that. I see like 10-4, 10-10. Holy fuck. That was bad. Also, too, I'm not the best at this game. I just try my best. That's so crazy that, like, we got bodied that bad. It happens. I can't give anybody shit. This game's a beta. This game's a beta, and I can't really give nobody shit. Let me see. Oh, we got the place where I wanted to go to. Because, yeah, it's like, I've been playing a lot of these dudes, so I kind of want to, like, play him again. Or, not play him. I want to play the Conqueror again. Even though I was like, I should play somebody easier. And it's like, nah, I really want to get good with the Morningstar guy. Because I just, like, go on like this. Just being like, it's great. So we got another Barbarian. I don't know how you change them from male to female. Or if it's just luck. Like, I've never got, like, a male knight before or anything else. It's just me and one guy. This is gonna be bad. Well, we're gonna be bodied. GG. I love it. Every game I play, it's a Conqueror. I get the worst games. I thought the team would have been nice and would have been like, alright, here, you know, let's even them out. And it's like, nah, that's a problem too. So say if they, like, say if we have an uneven amount of team members, you should at least, like, put the other dude on the other team. Like, because it's not fair. Like, we're gonna get fucked now. Like, if we had, like, a AI, we probably would have been fine, but we're gonna get fucked up so bad right now. Alright, we gotta defend the castle. Let's see you do this. I am a knight that's gonna defend this, this Asian castle. I folded my Morningstar 1,000 times. that's good. Alright, there we go. Let's get pumped. Fucking out that shit. Just go down, you big bastard. I don't have any stamina. Oh my god. Nah, he got me. Also, too, everybody's moveset is something different. Now, that's another thing. Like, with each weapon, every weapon is different. At least the good thing is, too, like, I can't really get too mad about this. Let me see if I press that. Can one of the AIs come get me? There, let me just put that up again. Also, I love that character, the one that the suit's playing right now. Oh, he got him! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Fuck his day up. You got it. You got it. Oh, no, you do not got it. Oh, no. Okay, well, nobody's gonna come fucking pick me up, so. Alright, back we go. I'm a knight. I'm gonna do it. We gotta protect our garden. Got him first, kill me. Fuck off, guy. Oh my god, he's too strong. Oh my god, look at that knight. Look at that dude just go. I was gonna say, look at that knight dude just go, but it's not even a knight. I'm gonna die. I tried picking that dude up. Yeah, no, I'm gonna die. Move, fucking fatty. Jesus Christ, fuck. I'm dead. Nah, we don't got this. We don't got a fucking chance right now. They're keeping us so pushed back. We just got people too. Like, that's the fucked up part. Nope, GG, fellas. GG. It's fucking over. It's been over. Excuse me. Getting bodied so fucking hard. Like, look at this, how is this fair? Oh, come on, don't fucking hit me now, come on now. come on, team, what are you doing? Like, look how fucking bad we just got beat. Fuck this. Great, I got fucking pushed. Get up, homie. You ain't dying on me yet. I ain't done yet. Just like DJ Combo would say. Bitch, fuck you. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Get your face out of here. That's fine. Come on, homie, I got you. Movado, the MLG, fucking pickup guy, fuck, healer, whatever. Oh my god. You just should have let me pick him up. You should have just got that fat dude out of my face. I'm finally getting better with the guy that... whatever, we're done. We're done. GG, fellas. GG. That's what I mean. Matches just go this quick. Just that quick. GG. I can't even be mad. I picked up so many people. I feel really good about myself. It's just like one dude goes down. Lift his ass back up. Other dude goes down. Lift his ass back up. I'm still trying to get to know how to figure this guy out, because I really, like, want to play him, but, like, in the same time, he's not really too great. That's good. That's a good item. Oof. Ooh, baby, that's a good item. Also, too, I can get a weapon, or I can get a weapon or a pack, so I might do one more game with these dudes. And then I might get a new thing. Let's do ready up, vote, River Fort. Yeah, everybody wants to go River Fort. Also, thank you all for watching this. If you are, go download this right now and play it yourself. It's real good. Real good. And hopefully I can see one of you guys on here and we can play and do shit, because yeah, this game's like really, really fucking good. Thankfully it's not a disappointing game like most of the games of last year came out to be. Just extremely fucking disappointing. Yeah, I need to keep getting shit for this guy. Also too, it's really easy to level him since he's so low, so... Yeah, we are going to be the Conqueror. Conky Dong. Conqueror. That's who we're going to be. I'm debating on wasting my money on this guy and getting him some decent gear. But in the same time, I don't want to. Because I have enough to get me either a melee pack or a loot pack, depending on, depending on what I can do. And see, this is what I mean. It's so not fair. You have two more people. Give us one. Give us one, game. Come on. Like, it's just, it's so, like, that. Like, this is the problem. It's unbalanced. Like, at least move the other person over, so it's 3v3, not fucking 4v2. That's so fucking gay. Like, yes, I bet these people are probably in a party together, and they're playing together, but still. There's a lot of good games that push people over, like Gears, for example. It'll put you over on the other team, like, if the person's down a person, but then they'll drop you back into the other team, like, with your friends. So, it's whatever. I don't know. I don't like that. This is the same problem with fucking Battleborn. The exact same problem. Like, if, and like other games out there. Like, if you're in a party, like, it won't push you over to even it out. Sometimes it will, sometimes it won't. I didn't even know that guy was there. Like, I was just too busy seeing red because of how not fair this is. Fuck off, dude. Come on.
You captured Zone A.
Fuck, I need help, and I'm getting, like, zero... I'm dead. Zero chance to fucking get myself any health.
You lost Zone C.
Zero chance. I was rolling around like a madman, but... Yeah, it's whatever. I will actually reset the lobby, and I might, like, reset this and record it again. New teams, new everything. It's unfair. Like, I'm getting in matches with only fucking two people. It's not that fucking early in the morning. I know kids are up right now.
You lost Zone A.
Yeah, no. Ooh, get dodged. Oh, right between their legs.
You capture Zone A.
Yeah, look it. When it's fair, people run. Like, I love it. Fuck off and get the fuck out of my goddamn fucking house. C is my fucking house. C is my fucking house, motherfucker. Let's go. Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go. Group up, damn it. Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? There's fucking three people, kid. What the fuck do you want me to do? There we go. I got it, dude. Punched him right in the ass. Gave him a good old uppercut right in the buns. Fuck him. That's all I gotta say. Like, and that's what I mean. It's like we're finally getting people. Like, right when they're pretty much about to win.
People.
I didn't mean to swap targets. I'm dead. Sandwich. Yeah, I got sandwich. There's nothing I can do right there. See, we're actually making a comeback now that we're getting new people. I love it. We're finally making a comeback.
You captured Zone C.
Like, that's what I mean, dude. Like, when you get sandwiched in this game, you're done. Like, that's just how it is. When you get sandwiched, you're done.
You captured Zone A.
I'm just gonna stay up here. Wait for somebody to come into my domain. I guess no one wants to. I'm guessing there's just a giant team fight happening under me. Yeah, my homies are fucking doing great. Yes, 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 kid. We hear you. Get the fuck up, pussy. And shut the fuck up. We got you. No spamming. I get one or two. That's it.
You lost Zone A.
Somebody's happening to be in my fucking domain. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have kept fucking big swinging. I should have kept small. I should have small swung. Like, now we're actually having a match. I hate that I'm getting all the fucking, like, angry tryhardy kids on my team, but fuck. I'm gonna run over there and help him. Hey, don't respawn, kid. I got you. Fucking got you. Shut your mouth. You know, you want that dude so bad? Here. You take him. Yes, I got you. Fucking shut your goddamn fucking hole. I got you. Oh, no, you spawn back. You know what? You played yourself. Good job. Good job, guy. You fucking played yourself. And guess what? We're gonna lose because of that, too. Epic. People need to learn to fucking wait. When I'm getting attacked by somebody, I'm getting fucking attacked by somebody. Like, I'm not gonna spam the fucking right, the left trigger on this dude. Come on. Oh, we can respawn. Okay, good. Fuck, guy just needs to relax and chill the fuck out. Alright, let's all not just get fucked right now. I'm gonna go up to Zone A. Or wait, did they just say Zone A? No, I'm gonna go up to Zone A. I don't think anybody's there, anyway. Oh, no, somebody was. Oh, I got so many dudes on me. Ooh, just roll out of the way. Duck and roll, baby, duck and roll. Yeah, dude, one of my dick looks so bad. Whenever anybody can get around to me, that would be nice. I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna put one up. Just one, because I'm that type of person. I'm not gonna fucking just mash the goddamn right trigger like that kid did. I'm gonna just chill out and No, we're dead. GG, fellas.
You captured Zone A.
It's all good. Yeah, dude, it's only you, so... If you were over there, and you probably could have picked me up, but I'm not gonna get mad about it. It's whatever. Nothing you can really do, though. If people want to try to, like, solo it and do it alone, that's all they can really do. Just end this person. Like, I want to finish this already. Yeah, just end them. I actually need to take a piss. But, alright. Thank you all for watching. We'll probably be back with some more. Like, after I just, like, go to the bathroom and everything. And I did terrible that game. I'm gonna stick with people I'm good with now. Because Conqueror, he's fun. I don't have a good weapon for him. Like, compared to the other people I have, I don't have anything good. Like, he's just... he's not too great. His weapons I have aren't too great. Like, I want to get into playing him, but... Nah, let's quit the world map and let's buy a box. Why not? Now, next round I'll be Samuru-chan. Scavenge gear. Let's go for an armor pack. Why not? Cool. I got a higher quality gear. So, we're going to put that on, we're going to put that on, and we're going to put that on. Ooh, I look fucking cool as shit. I look sexy. So that's damage resistant, or block resistance. That's with revive time and whatever. What does this give me? Ooh, stamina regen. I like the sound of that. Ooh. Yeah, I actually like the sound of that. I like stamina regen. So, do I have... Okay, yeah, no, I have attack. What do I got for this? Revenge mode attack. Wait, what the fuck does throw distance mean? Does that mean how far I can hit somebody? I'm trying to get one that's, like, really good. Like, let's just put this on and then... Yeah, that's the only one that does two. But that one does two also. I'm gonna put that one on. Why not? Why not? And then we have a hilt, and our hilt's not bad. Fast cooldown reduction. Well, yeah, I got some like really good shit for this dude. Cause I wanted to get something for the samurai guy, because I haven't been playing him at all. I can show you other things that I have, like for my warlord, but before I head off, I have like a bunch of really good shields. I might add throw distance on him because why not? And then my blade that I have does like a lot of damage. That's why I'm kind of good with him because his blade is just upgraded. And then my chest speed, I can run quicker. That's the other thing I have for his chest. Then for the raider, I got, why I really love the raider. I think I have, like, something for revive speed on him. Yeah, these are both the exact same thing. I got, like, decent revive speed, good stamina regen. Then for my weapon, I have, whatever I can really get on him, because I don't really have that much. But yeah, next time we're going to be playing the samurai. And I still don't know how to change this person. But either way, thank you all for watching. Subscribe and become a friend today. And I'll see you guys in the next one. So stay awesome, guys.